goes nothing.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I'm going to be showing you guys my dorm room at Stony Brook University as a sophomore. I started dorming here when I was in my second year of freshman year, but now I'm in my sophomore year, and I absolutely love how I decorated my dorm, how I organized my dorm, and a lot of people have loved my dorm transformation via TikTok, via Instagram, and want to know where everything is and how I organize it that way and such, so let's get into it. Okay, so as you walk inside the room, you see my closet first, and I do live with my roommate, so I won't be showing her side of the room. But let's go ahead and go into my closet. My closet on my side, and I have a lot of clothes in here. So if you're worried about space in Stony Brook dorms for closets, as far as my closet, it's pretty big and I have a lot of clothes. Okay, so down here I have some organization. I brought a shoe organizer off Amazon, and everything that will be in this video will be linked in my Amazon storefront so you can purchase. I have all my shoes here, my sneakers, boots, spring, winter attire. I have some heels down here, my dance shoes. I also have shower shoes in here. Over here is just some food bulk items. So I have my protein shakes, Gatorade, water, noodles, you know. And I have extra shopping bags if I go shopping on the weekends or I want to go buy some bulk items at the convenience store in my school. And here, to save space, I bought these tank top hangers where I hang on my tank tops, crop tops, anything that's small, loose items that could come together. So as you can see, I have all my crop tops here, another one for crop tops, and then the rest is just regular clothes, and then I have my jackets back here. On top, I have Tide Pods for laundry. This basket right here, this first basket has my hygiene stuff, so extra toothpicks and toothbrushes and hair care stuff. And then over here in this bin is my cleaning supplies. So I have cough medicine in there, I have Lysol, I have window cleaner, multi-purpose cleaner, things like that. These are extra masks. Fabric steamer will come in handy, guys, so definitely I'll link that in the Amazon as well. And then I just have some extra sandwich bags back there and trash bags. And then here are all my purses. You don't need a lot of purses. I brought like a few handbags. Over there is my big purse. That's extra shopping bags, an extra blanket, extra bed sheets, toilet paper, and paper towels. Yeah guys, so you want to make sure you have some type of organization in your closet. So the top three things that I would, you know, say is the most important in my closet is my shoe organizer, my hygiene bin, and my cleaning supply bin, and just organizing in such a way that I have everything I need and it fits everywhere, and I have extra of items so I don't immediately have to go home if I run out. Moving on, I have all my kitchen and food, refrigerator, things like that. So on top, I just keep any fresh food, so bananas here, and I have my plates, and sometimes I buy bagels from the dining hall. Like, I just bring extra bagels so on the weekend I don't have to like go and get breakfast, and I just have cups, utensils, straws, paper towel, you know, things like that. Also, tea kettle will be listed in my Amazon storefront here. I didn't get this fridge from Amazon. This is my brother's old fridge from his college days, and it's pretty spacious, so I like to keep everything organized. As I said, I'm very type A person, so over here are my drinks. I have fruit cups, and then down here is just like my water, and I store leftovers like snacks. These are my on-the-go snacks for classes. Definitely gotta have this spreadable butter and your condiment. Freezer, it's not much. I just have my ice roller, some waffles, and over here is some frozen fruit that I use to make my smoothies. Moving on to my desk area, which I absolutely love so much. This is some prints that I got from Amazon, which will be listed in my storefront. I got this initial G and I hanged it up with some command strips, and it lights up, and you just need batteries for that. This I got, I'm pretty sure you can find this on Amazon. This little pencil organizer I got from Shein. This plant I got from Amazon, and it just holds all my utensils, some like everyday makeup, my fake plant from Target, and then this calendar I got from Amazon, and it lights up and it's a whiteboard. I absolutely love it. It saves me every month. I just write down all my test dates and everything I need to know for that month, and then it just comes with the eraser and some markers. This, I'm pretty sure I did get this on Amazon, and it's just a flip date, and I change it every morning, and I look forward to that every day waking up. And over here I have my headphones and my stacks of books, guys. Like, make sure if you're a reader, just bring the books that you know you're going to read. Okay, now down here is my mirror that I got from Amazon. It lights up and it has three different settings. And my iPad and my iPad stand. iPad stand is from Amazon and will be linked in my storefront. Then I have my MacBook Pro, and I have this fake plant from Amazon. And then I have this to-do list over here, which I also got from Amazon. Definitely a college essential. And then I also, from my chair, I got a seat cushion. And it's just a gray one, and I love it. It literally has saved me, because this is where I eat all my meals, and most of the studying that I do is done at my desk here. So the first drawer, which of course is the snack drawer. I just have some tea, I have some gum, I have some chips, I have popcorn. I have all my electronics, and this is where I keep my camera. I have just like things that I need, flashlight, hard drive. I have extra chargers, guys, a speaker. I have here my mask that I keep. These are just bags that I'm gonna be using. Then over here, I have some batteries down there. Here is my hair drawer. So all my black girls and my black guys know, like, we need a hair drawer. So I have my wigs here, and I have all my utensils that I use for my hair. I also have my nail kit that I use to do my nails. I have extra scarves and my blow dryer, my hot comb, everything I need to take care of my hair. Moving on to the bed area, which is literally chef's kiss. I know everybody's gonna ask where I got this from. So this Z sign is from Amazon, and I hanged it up using command strips. These metal art, this is called metal art, and I also got it off Amazon. It's so powerful to me to wake up to that every day. It's a reminder to be confident and to, you know, have grace in this world. These fake green leaves I got from Shein three years ago, and then all I did was just rubber band them all together in the middle, and then I hanged it up with some tape so it'll fall down. This headboard, this gray headboard, is from Amazon, and You can buy zip ties to put them together. Just make sure when you're on Amazon, you buy extra large zip ties. My silk pillows, decorative pillows, and insert and the pillow cover will be linked in my storefront. And then I just got this green decorative pillow from Target, and it came with the insert and the cover together. In my original transformation video, I had a green blanket, which you saw in my closet, but since it got colder, I got this white Sherpa blanket that I will list in my Amazon storefront. Now, if you guys want to see the drawer space here at one of the dorms at Stony Brook, here we get 4 drawers. Sometimes it depends on what room you have. You could just check in the housing portal, but I got 4 drawers and I filled them up to the brim. It's pretty organized as it will get. So last drawer is more snacks. Surprise, surprise. Okay, moving on to my vanity area and my self-care tier cart. This is my vanity. I got this vanity from Amazon because when I first learned that I was going to be in this room, I didn't have a desk right next to my bed or anything next to my bed, so I was like, I need a nightstand, and this was very inexpensive, so I got that. I have my clock here, which I got from Amazon, just a tissue box. I got these fake flowers from Amazon, this vase from Amazon as well, and then I got this skincare tray from Amazon. This is my diffuser that lights up that you have seen in the transformation video, and I have some lavender scents for that. So people ask me, what's that light on your nightstand? And it's a diffuser. This is just my 3-in-1 charger for my phone and my AirPods. Down here is my jewelry box, and down here, this is one of the reasons I bought this nightstand is because it had 2 spaces for storage and this bin for storage. Here I just keep my bonnets, my vitamins, Midol and melatonin, earplugs. I'll show you guys, but this is just an extra bin that I keep under my bed. It just has some extra juices, it has plates, napkins, and my heating pad, which I got from Amazon. If you don't have a heating pad in your dorm, please go get one. Over here, back here, is just all my electronics. To get this power extension, I got this from Amazon. I recommend buying 2 because I have one for here and I have one underneath my desk. Okay, now moving on to my 3-tier self-care cart, which I like to call it. So the first tier is just all my skincare needs. As you see, I have a lot of skincare. The skincare routine is dropping soon, guys. I literally love it. I have all my skincare tools, my gua sha, my face mask applicator, my lip scrub. Here is all my body care products. So I have like 4 of my perfumes. I have lotion, body oil. Last tier is hair care. So it goes skincare, body care, hair care. And in hair care, I just have all my leave-in conditioners and my edge booster leave-in, my oils, things like that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this college dorm tour. I really love how my dorm turned out. It definitely feels like a home away from home, a mix of luxury and comfort, and it's just very organized, very aesthetic. It makes me want to
wake up every day and try my best to do good in my classes and to live a healthy lifestyle overall. Everything that I showed, from organization to decor, will be linked in my Amazon storefront. It's in the description, so click the link in the description, click college dorm or dorm essentials, and you'll find everything you need. Yeah, I hope this gave you inspiration for how to decorate your dorm and ways to organize your dorm, because guys, this is the start of your adulthood. Like, try to, you know, go on a good first step and make sure that this is your space. Organize it how you want to, decorate it how you want to make it feel most like home. Make sure to like this video, comment down below what was your favorite part of this dorm tour, whether it was the organization or the decor or a mixture of both. And if you're coming to Stony Brook soon, I welcome you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.